Definitely, with the kind of situation I was in, you know, even I would say scoring those 20 runs was a huge relief for me at that moment. And, you know, one thing, after that three failures, you know, Maibai came up to me and said, you know, we know about the situation you have been through, so don't really worry about it. And only one thing I was very keen on, or I would say I was manifesting on in that last three games was just that one chance to bat with MS Dhoni. That's it. For that, I'll have to stay till the 15th, 16th over. Whatever possible, you know, I'll make it happen and I'll have to make it happen. Just one chance for him to bat with me, and I would love that moment and I would cherish that moment. So I feel even after the 350s, I mean, that's one of my favorite moments that I was able to bat with him at that time.